Home matches are always important for the team playing in front of their home crowd. So in that sense, Mohan Bagan could not get the full 3 points in their match against Mumbai City Football Club, which was their first match of the ISL. And thanks to Thierry of Mumbai City Football Club, who gave Mohan Bagan the all-important 1 point, as from his own goal, it was 2-2 for Mohan Bagan. And Molina must be thinking of getting 3 points from this match, which would be played against North East United. But at the moment, Ben Ali, the coach of North East United, he is having concern about his players because they are having some health issues, and in that way he may miss some key players in the match against Mohan Bagan. In one way, this is the replay of the Durand Cup final match, which was played at the same ground between Mohan Bagan and North East United. North East United beat Mohan Bagan Super Giant in the final of the Durand Cup, which they won by tiebreaker. As all you know, Don Abraham was there to wish his team all the best, and they gave him a gift in the form of that Durand Cup. And after the Durand Cup final, they begin their campaign of this ISL season when North East United beat Mountain Sporting 1-0. And they got 3 points. In the away match, if you get 3 points, that is a great start, you may say. But for Mohan Bagan, they just got 1 point in their match against the Mumbai City Football Club. So far as this Mohan Bagan Super Giant and North East United, they have played total 11 matches, which Mohan Bagan won 7 times, whereas North East United Football Club won 3 times and one match was draw. And as for the predicted lineup for Mohan Bagan, they may go for 3-5-2 formation with Petratos and Jason in the up front. And in the 3-5-2 formation, they have a solid defense. That is, yes, Vishal Kaith, a brilliant goalkeeper, Vishal Kaith. All eyes would be on him, that how he can stop Zobako or Aljeri. As you know, Aladdin Aljeri, who scored the goal against Mountain Sporting in their very first match, Aladdin the Lamp, as he is being called after that, magical lamp of Aladdin, they have in their team, North East United. So he will have to be careful. Vishal Kaith will have to be careful against Alauddin Ajari. And Mohan Bagan may go for 3-5-2 formation. And in that formation, Vishal Kaith in goal, Ashish, Tom Eldred, Dipendu Biswas, Manveer Singh, Anirudh Thapa, Greg Stewart. We didn't know whether Greg Stewart is fully fit or not. Deepak Tangri, Subhashish Bose, and Petratos and Jason. So this is the lineup, maybe predicted lineup for Mohan Bagan. 3-5-2 formation, they may opt that Jose Molina, he may go for 3-5-2 formation. And for North East, we have Gurmeet Singh in goal, Dinesh, Ashir Akhtar, Zobako, Samke, Bimamer, Mayak Kannan, Parthiv Gogoi, yes, a player to be watched, Parthiv Gogoi, the Indian player, the most successful Indian player at this moment. And somebody says that he may take into the footsteps of Sunil Chhetri. So Nestor is also there. Geetin, yes, a dangerous player. These players, Mohan Bagan, will have to be careful of Geetin. Is very fast, Geetin, and Alauddin Ajeri, who scored the first goal in the ISL against Mohan Sporting, which North East won by 1-0. So they got 3 points in their away matches, North East United, and Mohan Bagan in their home match, they got just one point when they drew 2-2 with Mumbai City Football Club. So all eyes would be on this Jason Cummings to deliver the goods, but careful approach should be in the form of that last line of defense of Mohan Bagan Super Giant, which will be there, that is Vishal Kait and Mohan Bagan, with great forwards in the form of Jason Cummings, will have to be test the that all the talent which Gurmeet has in the goal for Northeast United. So Mohan Bagan and Northeast United will go for a big clash at the Salt Lake Stadium, and it would be the second game for Mohan Bagan Super Giant at their home ground. So just 1 point from one match in their home ground, Mohan Bagan, and Northeast United have 3 points in the away match. So a great battle ahead.